have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust.
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Start the assembly line. It should carry us inside.
Central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said.
You said.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
lava pump could be just what I need. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
This.
for me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you!
Hey! You paying attention over there? Get in here!
Move over so I can drive.
Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell him we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Aiden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise. Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time!
Great, how many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise. Towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground!